Hello friends, I am Dr. Sirajul Faizi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you about benzene, pipations and chemical properties. So let us start with the pipation of benzene. First, by polymerization of acetylene. You can see this acetylene, red hot copper tip. This is your benzene. The second method, by decarboxylation of benzoic acid. You see, this is the benzoic acid. Decarboxylations in the presence of sodium hydroxide and sodium hydroxide. This is your benzene. By catalytic reforming of enhexanes, you can see enhexanes. This is your cyclohexanes. Now this is your benzenes. By reductions of benzene diazonium chloride, this is benzene diazonium chloride, not Na2, N2 plus, and this is your benzenes. By reductions of phenols with ring dust from Grignard reagent, MgCl, this is and formations of benzene. Now, chemical reactions of benzene, nitrations, nitrobenzene, sulfonation, benzene sulfonic acid, chlorinations, chlorobenzenes, this is your fatal graph, alkylations, fatal graph, acylations. Now, if you have deuterated one, so deuterated benzenes, nitroso, benzene diazonium chloride forming these types of azo compounds, Gutermann-Koch aldehydes and SCN-SCL forming benzaldehydes. So hope friends, this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching.